Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on disabling Bixby on your Samsung Galaxy. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. This tutorial will only work for phones that don't have a dedicated Bixby button. If you have an older Android with a dedicated Bixby button, then you can switch off the Hi Bixby feature as I show you in the second part of the video, but not switch off the button as I show in the first part. The first thing I will show you is how to stop your side button from opening Bixby. Open the Settings app on your phone. In Settings, scroll down to and tap on Advanced Features. In Advanced Features, tap Side Key. By default, the press and hold of the side key will be set to Wake Bixby, which can be very annoying if you want to turn off your phone. Under the press and hold heading, select Power Off menu. Now, when you hold down on the side button, it will open the Power Off menu instead of waking Bixby. You can then tap Power Off to switch your phone off. If you do use Bixby sometimes and want to use the side button to open it, you can leave the setting on Wake Bixby. I will now show you how to turn off the Hi Bixby feature. When this is on, if your phone hears anything that sounds even vaguely like Hi Bixby, it will open Bixby. This can be frustrating if you don't actually want to wake Bixby. In Settings, open Apps. Scroll down the apps to Bixby and tap it to open the settings. Tap Bixby settings. Then tap Voice Wake Up. Switch off the toggle. It should be grey, not blue, and say off. Now when you say Hi Bixby or anything that sounds remotely like Hi Bixby, Bixby will no longer wake up. If you don't want to use Bixby at all, you can follow the next steps. Scroll down the Bixby settings and select Leave Bixby. Then tap Leave Bixby again. Then tap OK on the pop-up. Bixby will be disabled on all devices connected to your Samsung account. You will have to enter your Samsung account password to confirm this. If you go back to the Bixby app settings, you can tap Disable at the bottom of the page. Select Disable App. Tap Notifications and disable the toggle to the right of Allow Notifications. Scroll down to Appear on Top and turn the toggle off. You can also tap Force Stop to make sure that Bixby is fully closed and turned off. Bixby is now fully disabled on your Samsung device. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Samsung tips and tricks. Thank you.